Whenever I'm alone with you, you make me feel like I am home again.
Hello? Oh, hi, Barb. What's
whenever
up?
Whenever I'm alone with you.
Yes, I'm sitting down. What's going on?
You make me feel like I am home.
What? So when did all of this happen? How long? Oh my God. Yes, of course, I'm coming. Tell Daddy to hold on. I'm coming. I love you too. So my father's dying. They gave him 48 hours to live, 2 days. I don't understand. I mean, I talked to him a couple months ago. He never told me he was sick. I mean, he told me when was I coming home and that he wasn't getting any younger, but he never told me he was sick. My father was 54 years old when he had me. I was his first and only child, a daddy's girl. My mom said that my dad and I had a relationship that was so tight that she felt like an outsider looking in. It's been 10 years. I left Memphis to find myself, to find who I was and not what they expected me to be. 10 years and never a visit. I mean, I call, not so often. Now I have 48 hours to say goodbye. I hope I get a chance to say goodbye. Forty-eight hours to get to see my father. Damn ATM ate up my bank card. It's a Saturday afternoon. All the banks are closed. The bank said it'll take 7 days. Seriously? 7 days? Thank God for my bank stash. $200. It won't buy me a ticket on the plane, but it will buy me a round trip ticket on the bus. The trip will take 47 hours. But get this. I missed the first bus going out. Gotta wait 3 hours. Now it's 45 hours to get to my father before he died. I hope I get a chance to say goodbye.
Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And how come we're so hard? Not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving.
I'll tell
you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together.
You make me feel like I am home.
There was a story that my mom once told, that one day my father was holding me in his arms, going downstairs. some kind of way, he tumbled and fell. And as he fell down to the end of the stairs, he was at the bottom of the stairs, but somehow he held me in the air, protecting me. Always my protector. And he always gave me what I want. Thank you, Father, for allowing me to say goodbye. I hope I get the chance to keep you as my angel.
You have 30 minutes to refresh and continue on. And thank you for going Greyhound.